At PIplanning.io, we're always looking for ways to optimize and simplify your user experience. In this short release video, we'll walk you through a few new updates: the utilities menu and what you'll find there, the new pan mode and how it enables state-of-the-art sticky note selection, and the new location of the pan execution switch. Let's dive in. First update, the new utilities menu. You'll now find the utilities menu in the lower right corner. This menu houses all board-specific functions, including add sticky note, scale sticky note, pointer, draw lines, the newly introduced pan mode, and zoom. For power users who rely on shortcuts, you can now close the utilities menu to declutter your board even more and maximize your workspace. Second update, introducing pan mode. We've made pan mode work just like other leading whiteboard solutions. If you've zoomed in and need to move across the board, you can either click on the hand icon in the utilities menu to drag the board, or hold down the spacebar and drag. This is the fastest way to navigate. Pan mode also allows for better sticky note selection. Simply draw a rectangle around the notes you want to select, and the action menu will now appear right next to them, making it fast and more intuitive to work with sticky notes. Third update, a small change: the plan execution switch is now located right next to your profile for easier access. And that's it for this update. We hope these changes make your PIplanning.io experience smoother and more efficient. Try them out and let us know what you think.